friends, welcome to Tech Arcade YouTube channel. In this video session, we are going to see about what is shell scripting and what its advantages. Okay, so in this video session, in this tutorial I'm going to use a CentOS 7 version. You can download from any website like the CentOS website. You can also use Torrent client to download it, or you can also download full ISO from CentOS. It's freely available. Okay, so this is the Linux window. Linux looks like on the graphical mode. Okay, and right click on the desktop and you can say click on the terminal, so it will open you the terminal. Okay, so what does mean by shell scripting? Shell scripting is nothing but the sequence of commands which is written, the commands which is written in the sequence and in written in one file and executed. That is called the shell script. Example, say I'm just using the VI editor to write some basic scripts. Okay, example, say basic.sh. The shell script extension is sh. Okay, so here we have to write shebang, maybe, which is bash. Okay, example I'm saying is that this is the sample shell script. Okay, so in this, my intention is to create one directory, under that create one file, under that file I want to extend some content. Okay, so first of all I am going to create some directory here, and the slash saying that created by script. Okay, this is my directory name, and under that I want to create one file using the touch. Okay, created by script, sorry, there is no space, created by script slash test file dot txt. In this, I'm just going to add some append some text. Okay, say echo testing file, and let's append that file using the double quotations. Okay, copy here and paste here. Okay, so this is my shell script. Now save this file, and before that let's go to the slash here and verify there is no directory called created by shell script. Okay, now let's go and execute that file. Okay, I'm going to the home path again, and my script name is basic.sh, and go to slash and try. So the directory has been created. Let's go to that directory. Okay, the file has been created. Let's see that the what is the content inside the file. Okay, now if I execute it again, it's going to be executed, and it's going to say that the directory is already exist, the file is already exist, but the content is going to be added to the file. That's it. This is a sample shell script. So what does mean by the shell script? Shell scripting in the sense, the sequence of commands. Okay, are the commands which are written in a sequence to do your work, or whatever. Example, say every day you wanted to log into the server and verify some commands, or run some commands and verify those commands output and say, okay, the server is working fine, something like that. So instead of doing manually every day, what you can do, that you can write all the commands into the one file in the sequence, then schedule using the cron tab, then every day it will execute at the same time and put you the output in one file. So after, when you came to the office, you just verify that file, so that you will get all the output. Something like that. You can put all the files in one centralized place or one single file from the shared folder, then you can access that information from the single place, so no need to log into each and every server and verify. That is the shell scripting, and its advantage is that you no need to do your manual job regularly, or whatever the job you do on a regular basis, that job can be automated using these shell scripts. That is the most advantage you will get it. That's about it. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned. Please subscribe to the channel for more updates. Please follow us on social networking sites. If you have any technical related questions, you can ask.